Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot that on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy who didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together. So, who did you kill? Is it Amitah? Sabal? Doesn't really matter. I already know. I just want to hear you say it.
Fuck you.
My goodness, boy, you didn't even blink. Well, you do realize that you're just giving away your country, right? It's yours. It's always been yours. Kyrat is yours. I pulled you off the bus in the first place to pass it on to you. I suppose you could take it back. You're halfway there, one down. One to go. Not that I want to put ideas in your head. At least now we know you have a taste for doing what it takes. Well, no more putting it off, I suppose. Well, come on. And don't forget your mother. You do realize that urn represents all that's left of the old RJ. The pre-Kyrat RJ. Once you spread those ashes, all the ties you have to that previous life are gone. And then what happens? Well, I suppose you could do what I did after Mohan killed Lakshmana. Oh, you didn't know that, did you? Yes, your father killed your half-sister, and then your mother killed him in return. I simply continued where she left off. I killed so many people for them. But then I realized I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse to do whatever I wanted to do. Just as you use those ashes as an excuse to do whatever you want to do. God damn if it isn't fun. Finally made it.
You know, the one and only time I walked into this place, I came in the same man and came out.
Like this.
You will come out a king.
Well, go on, then. Do what you came here to do.
Should I go? If you say that you are mine.
Sabal, it's done.
Good, brother. It's finally over. I can't believe it. Did you find Lakshmana?
Yeah, I found it, Sabal. My mom's at rest now. Thank you.
Kyrat's free, brother. Mohan's at rest too now, because of you. Come on home. I could use a right-hand man to bring Kyrat back to its roots.
Hello, David. Oh, Mr. Gale. Ah. I guess that's it, then.
No more mayhem and destruction.
Hanging up the old rocket launcher.
All right. I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go.
Put it on the shelf, as it were. Gathering dust.
Unless...
some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends, isn't it? Or people to kill. That's what I just said, Donald. It's Yogi, you prat. Smoke?
Smoke?
Not this time.
Now that Pagan is gone, his forces are drenched, got confused, and disorganized.
We need a higher table.
Is he gonna be okay?
What? Oh, he'll be fine. Just a slight setback.
Fuck you, you chav! Oh, come on. Yeah, this'll sort you out.
Yeah, have a talk.
We call this one trapped in the closet.
Yeah, hot and fresh. Right out the kitchen.
Another topper, you mind? Stick it into my arm this time.
Oh, sorry, mate. This one's gotta go in your bum.
In my what?
Here.
Wait.
old trooper.
Yes, you're the best guinea pig we've ever had.
Definitely the longest living one.
Oh, by far.
And in recognition of your tremendous service, we've prepared a very special reward for you. For your gallantry in the face of unpredictable recreational pharmaceutical interactions,
as well as environmental and mammalian risk to life and limb,
we hereby present to you the golden pipe of Kyrat. It's not real gold, sorry. It's the highest honor we can bestow upon you.
Okay, yeah, thank you, I guess.
He's absolutely tickled.
Well, of course he is. It's a fine pipe.
It's been a pleasure experimenting with you.
All right, enough pomp. Back to the task at hand.
A very important task.
Shall we?
Yes.
Enjoy.